But right now it's my delight to introduce to you the Queen of the Keyboard herself, Miss Winifred Atwell.